Mother Teresa once said, "If you judge people, you have no time to love them." Yes, Mother Teresa is a real-life example of true humility. A story of Mother Teresa goes like this way. Mother Teresa was once living in a small house in Calcutta along with some orphans. One day, it so happened that there was nothing for the children to eat. Mother Teresa did not know what to do. Mother Teresa called all the children and said, "Come children, today we have nothing to eat in the house. But if you pray to God, He will surely give." After 10 minutes of prayer, Mother Teresa said to the children, "Come, let us go and beg." So they all went to beg. In the neighborhood of Mother Teresa, there was one shopkeeper who hated Mother Teresa. Mother went to him and said, "Please give something to eat." The person looked at Mother Teresa with anger and spit saliva on Mother Teresa's hand. Mother gently wiped the saliva to her sari and said, "Thank you for what you have given for me. Now, will you give something for my children?" The shopkeeper was shocked at the humility of Mother Teresa. Asked pardon from then on, he began to help regularly to the orphan children. Dear friends, humility is the mother of all virtues, purity, charity and obedience. It is in being humble that our love becomes real, devoted and ardent. If you are humble, nothing will touch you, neither praise nor disgrace, because you know what you are. If you are blamed, you will not be discouraged. If they call you a saint, you will not be put yourself on a pedestal. Humility is a value that we tend to disregard because we are more focused on being appreciated, noticed and admired. Well, these are all those things that matter, but we all know they are not the foundation for the best relationships. We should try to follow her example of humility, love each other, be humble and helpful to all in all small little things. Like Mother Teresa said, we can do no great things, only small things with great love. Support our channel, giving likes, subscribing and sharing with your family and friends. Again, with Jesus.